My name is Shane Shale, and I'm the co-creator and producer of For the Record. That gentleman over there on the keys, he is the other co-creator and your music director this evening. His name is Chris Brackett. And we are so grateful to be back in the desert. This is our third For the Record in the desert. We started back in December with our holiday road show. And we've been back with Baz Luhrmann. And coming up later this year are the Coen Brothers. And so if you like what you see tonight, come back in September and see the Coen Brothers show. You can also see our John Hughes show coming back here in December. So we hope to make the desert a home, and thanks to you for coming out and supporting us, we can do that. How many of you, this is your very first time at a show? This isn't the theater. You can be a little, you have a cocktail. We like a little bit of rowdy. So how many of you, this is your very first time here? Yes. I know this table will be the rowdy ones. I can tell it already.
Don't count us out!
Uh-oh, right up there. How many of you have been here before? Thank you for coming back. There are only a few rules. Just be respectful of the performers as they're working this room in 100 degree weather. It's hotter than it is in LA. And also, if you are in LA and you'd like to come see us, we are 4 or 5 times a week in Los Angeles, in Los Feliz. That is where Hollywood ends at Vermont. If you're familiar with Los Angeles, come and see us. We're opening a new club, our new showroom, on Friday night with a brand new show. So a lot of the performers that are here tonight are also in that show. And so they've been working very hard. So please just be respectful of them as the night goes on. There is a gentleman here that is in Tarantino's new movie. Where is he? He's here and he's going back to Louisiana. David. You're a local, right? You live there?
Imagine.
Palm Springs, you have a local Tarantino star. In his new movie, which is coming out in December at Christmas time, called Django Unchained. And we are here celebrating 20 years of Tarantino's brilliant filmmaking. And without further ado, it is my pleasure to present to you Tarantino in concert.
Machine. I'm talking morning, day, night, afternoon, just dick, 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 dick.
How many dicks is that?
One day, she meets this John Holmes motherfucker, and it's like, whoa, baby, you know, this guy, he's like Charles Bronson from The Great Escape, you know, he's big puddles.
Come on, man.
So this chick, she's getting some serious dick action, and she's feeling something she ain't felt since forever. Pain, it hurts her. I mean, it shouldn't hurt her. Her pussy should be like fucking blue little bubble gum by now, you know? But when this calf fucks her, it hurts. It hurts just like it did the first time. You see, the pain is reminding the fuck machine what it was once like to be a virgin. Hence, like a virgin.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside me. Girl, I just don't realize. what you do. When you hold in your arms so tight and let me go, everything's alright.
When we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah.